Am I too late? He's alive. You're the Arms Tech President, Kenneth Baker, right? Don't worry. I'm here to save you.
No! Don't touch it!
C4! Right. Touch that wire and the C4 will blow up along with the old man. So you're the one that the boss keeps talking about. And you? Special Operations Foxhound. Revolver. Ocelot. I've been waiting for you, Solid Snake. Now we'll see if the man can live up to the legend. Muzzle velocity, or its caliber. Pretty good. Just what I'd expect from the man with the same code as the boss. It's been a long time since I had such a good fight, but I'm just getting warmed up. Stealth camouflage! Can't you even die right? You were lucky. We'll meet again. Who are you?
And like you, I have no name.
That exoskeleton. Who the hell?
The amount of spent nuclear fuel in plutonium is increasing even today. In other words, there's plenty of available nuclear material and scientists for making a bomb. We live in an age where any small country can have a nuclear weapons program.
You mean Metal Gear? Bribes.
Who are you?
I was really impressed with the way you busted yourself out of there.
The one from the prison?
You're the Colonel's niece. Merrill, right?
No, it's not him. Just exactly who are you?
I'm the fool that your uncle sent to this hellhole.
You came alone? Trying to be some kind of hero? You're not even armed.
I appreciate your help from before, but I don't need lectures. You're just like your uncle, you know?
How do you know my uncle?
We go way back.
What's your name?
My name's not important.
Aha. Could you be Snake? Are you Solid Snake?
That's what some people called me.
The legendary Solid Snake? You? Sorry about before. I wasn't sure if you were one of the good guys.
But I knew you were.
How?
It's your eyes.
My eyes?
They're not soldiers' eyes.
They're rookies' eyes, right?
No. They're beautiful, compassionate eyes.
Just what I'd expect from the legendary Solid Snake. You trying to sweep me off my feet?
Don't worry. You'll land back on them once you meet me. The reality is no match for the legend, I'm afraid.
I don't believe that.
Why did you look so surprised when you saw my face?
Because you look just like him.
You mean the terrorist leader, Liquid Snake?
Yeah. You know him? You're not brothers, are you?
I have no family.
So what's the deal, then?
I don't know. Maybe I'll ask him personally. But first, I want some information. You were involved in this exercise from the beginning. What exactly happened here?
I just joined the training that same day.
That's okay. But what is this place? I don't think it's just a nuclear weapon disposal facility.
Boy, oh boy, it's just like them. Nobody's told you anything, did they? Okay. You see, this place isn't really for disposing nuclear weapons. This base is owned and operated by a dummy corporation of arms tech.
This is a civilian base?
Right. For the development of Metal Gear.
Colonel.
Foxhound and the Next Generation Special Forces were called here for the test launching of a dummy nuclear warhead.
Why Foxhound?
Because they're a special ops group used to handling top secret missions. They figured they could help keep it all hush-hush.
But they must have been test-firing dummy warheads for a while. Why just this time?
I heard it was because this was to be a final test before the formal adoption of the Metal Gear program. That's what I heard, anyway.
Sounds kind of fishy. So what do you think the terrorists want?
Sorry, I'm not sure. I was captured with President Baker right after the revolt started.
Oh, yeah. That's when he gave you the detonation code override keys, right?
That's right.
Amazing you were able to keep them hidden from the guards.
Well, women have more hiding places than men. Anyway, you met Baker, huh? How's he holding up?
He's dead.
What?
Heart attack. Same as the DARPA chief.
The chief died from a heart attack too?
Yeah. Was either of them sick or anything?
No. Not that I heard of.
Well, I don't believe in coincidences. Something funny's going on.
Huh. Sounds like it. But I have no idea what.
Me neither. Yet. Do you know the person who designed Metal Gear?
You mean Dr. Emmerich? He should be in the research lab in the second floor basement of the nuclear warhead storage building to the north.
Second floor basement?
Yeah, that's where his lab is. I think they're forcing him to work on the nuclear launching program.
So, they'll need him alive until that's done anyway.
Then we'd better do something before he finishes.
You're right. In case we can't override the detonation code in time, I need to ask him how to destroy Metal Gear.
You plan to take that thing on by yourself, Snake?
It won't be the first time. How do we get to the nuclear warhead storage where the doctor's being held?
There's a cargo door on the first floor of this building that leads to the north.
What's the security level of the door there?
5. But it's okay. I've got a level 5 card.
Well, I've got to go save the doctor. You should go to the...
I'm going with you!
No way. You're still too green. I want you to hide somewhere.
I'm not green!
Oh, yes, you are. You pause for just 1 second in front of your enemy, and it's all over. Good luck doesn't last forever.
I don't know what happened. I just couldn't pull the trigger right away. I never had any problems in training. It was frightening to think that with a pull of a trigger, I could take someone's life.
It's not like shooting targets in training.
I always dreamed of being a soldier. Every day of my life, I've trained my mind and body for the one day when I could finally see some real action, and now...
So what now? You want to quit?
I can't quit. I can't allow myself to quit now.
Listen, you're not normal if you don't feel something the first time you kill. Killing without guilt produces more carnage. In a war, all of mankind's worst emotions, worst traits emerge. It's easy to forget what a sin is in the middle of a battlefield.
But this isn't a war. It's a terrorist action.
You're just a little jumpy from the combat high. The adrenaline in your bloodstream is starting to thin out. Just take it easy.
But I learned all about combat high at the academy.
We'll talk about it later. For now, just think about keeping yourself alive.
If I get out of here alive, I'll think about that other stuff.
Okay. Let me try to say this another way. Stay the hell out of my way.
You're a real bastard, just like my uncle said.
Huh. I told you, the real me is no match for the legend.
Looks like you were right. Okay, Snake. I'll be a good girl.
We'll link up after I grab the doctor. Hang on to the key until then.
Got ya. But listen, I know this area better than you. Call me if you have any questions.
Be careful, okay?
After I open up the cargo door, I'll contact you. Snake, I unlocked the cargo door for you.
Thanks. Where are you?
Where I can see ya.
Don't move around too much.
Don't worry. I'm disguised in this enemy uniform.
You won't be for long with the way you walk.
What does that mean?
Nothing.
Listen, Snake. The cargo door is like an airlock. It's equipped with infrared sensors. Be careful. If an intruder is sensed, gas is released.
Gas?
Okay, so we'll meet at the nuclear warhead storage building.
Wait! You said you'd stay put and be a good girl!
I changed my mind.
Don't get careless. That's when things always turn sour.
Sorry, but this is the only way I can figure whether or not I'm cut out to be a soldier. I gotta get my hands dirty.
These guys are professionals. You're gonna get yourself killed.
See you there.
Send a replacement guard for the area.
Be careful, Snake. That airlock is set with infrared sensors.
What is it?
You probably can't see them with your naked eyes, but there are infrared beams coming out of that wall. Touch any one of them, and the doors will seal off, and the place will be flooded with poison gas. Somehow, you've got to get through without setting off those sensors.
Thank you.
Snake, be careful. There are Claymore mines around there. Use a mine detector.
Who are you?
Just call me Deep Throat.
Deep Throat? The informant from the Watergate scandal?
Never mind about that.
You're not using burst transmission. Are you nearby?
Listen, there's a tank in front of your position waiting to ambush you.
Who are you anyway?
One of your fans.
Territory. Snakes don't belong in Alaska. I will not let you pass. Send him a message. That's right. You belong on the ground. You should crawl on the ground like the snake you are. Come, let's fight!
boss, is this all right? Just giving him the card like that.
We'll play with him a little longer.
You would be wise not to underestimate him.
What did you think of him?
He is just as you said. He lives and breathes combat just like you. I would expect no less from your...
You see, I told you so, but I will kill him.
General Ivan, I hear that you lost your arm and ran away home.
Watch your tongue, Shaman.
In the language of the Sioux people, Sioux means snake. It is known as an animal to be feared.
Well, Snake is mine now. When I meet him next, I'll take special care of him. Not yet. Don't kill him yet.
He and I will meet again in battle.
Same prediction as always.
Yes, the raven on my head. It thirsts for his blood.